This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're on school grounds and we're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. It was set up behind the school, but that caravan hasn't checked in since the fighting began.
Roger that, Control. We'll keep an eye out. Let's move. We need to be out of here before dark.
In this case, I think darkness comes before tonight.
Oh, man.
Barrack, you're on point.
Hey, we can climb in through there.
It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
I see signs of life, but no thing living.
But where is everyone?
Control, we've located the evacuation center, but it appears empty.
Roger that, Zeta 6. The Krill Storm is quickly approaching, and Command recommends you return to base.
Understood, Control. But we're gonna complete our search for Wizen first. Zeta out.
This guy better be worth risking our asses with those Krill about to hit.
Dr. Wizen, please proceed to the my office. I'm asking you now. Locust approaching the river, and please be careful.
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
Someone there?
Dr. Wizen, we've come to get you out.
Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never...
Hello? Dr. Wizen?
Civilians, do not be afraid! Do I hear survivors?
Wizen, where are you? You hear something?
Greetings, Dr. Wizen.
When do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask, Colbert.
Strange to think that just yesterday these halls were full of people.
What is going on here? Always gotta be the hard way, huh?
So that's who's been running around in here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come!
Heads up, wretches!
Nice try, little freaks. Man, the bullies in this school are rough.
Let's just keep moving, Zeta.
Think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap. Operation Lifeboat my ass.
Got it!
Snipers! Find some cover!
Hostiles!
Keep your heads down! Use cover and cross to that building!
We got an E-hole!
Let's do this thing!
enemy reinforcements!
Get me! I'm here! That was a little too close, bro.
Keep your heads down!
Ah! Here comes some more!
Use cover and cross to that building!
We've got a grab hold!
More!
Another grab hold!
Let's do this thing!
Shut that hole! Keep your heads down! Use cover and cross to that building!
We got an e-hole!
More!
Throwing frag!
Ah!
Keep up some more!
Close that hole!
Destroy.
Here comes the boss! Let's do this thing!
That did it. Move out.
Good timing.
This is Dr. Weissen. Please return us to you now. You've got damage. There are locusts approaching beneath. Please, be careful.
Wretches. They are toying with us.
Whatever's going on, just stay on your toes, Zeta.
A day at school without going to the principal's office.
Sheesh.
This is Dr. Weissen. Please proceed to the gymnasium immediately. I'm leaving my office now. We are all gathering to go to my orphanage, as there are locusts approaching the school. I repeat, go to the gymnasium immediately, and please, be careful.
Sounds like you already left.
Morris, hold up in the gym.
Agree. Let's check there first before we head out.
I know Jay said his people were in here, but man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated, right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way.
The silence here. It feels heavy.
Yeah? Well, my trigger finger's getting heavy. Under the table.
Ticker!
Here they come. Watch your back! Don't get the blood!
Come, get Jace said they were close, like family.
Lieutenant, Did any of them make it?
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? Well, I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Beric. The Locusts are real. Those Krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone. What is that? A Cerapeed web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big.
Huh. Or a giant one.
Ugh, why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is Locust. Giant it is!
Just means a bigger target!
Did it. Move out. Not far now. This way!
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of Weiss. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers. Did it. Move out.
Berserker! Run!
Bring it on, you ugly bitch! Come and get me!
Stay away from her!
Light now is better than front. Break off gears! Find an exit!
Oh,
Unlock the bleachers!
Make her destroy the crates!
Clear the way for the bleachers!
Okay. Fuck this shit! We need to get out of here!
I owe you one! The bleachers are the path!
We're dead if the bleachers don't move!
Now's our chance! Run! Everyone out! Only one way now! Get outside!
She was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
The Cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite.
Oh!
make room for the cedars.
Oh!
well done, my children. But the sky is not yet dark enough for the krill to feed. Move to the final location and summon another wave of seeders. Once the nemesis have darkened the skies, the city, at last, shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
Well, we have to re-establish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for cedar hunting. Like war, only uglier. Unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This'll be a graveyard soon.
Ah! It's those little ticking bastards!
Watch it! They're getting too close!
To think we used to complain about gridlock.
People complain about many things they would wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Looks like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
Thank you.
fire goes!
This.
Never seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars are dead ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up, and maybe we can surprise them. Varric, take Ty and head up that ladder. Cover us while Valera and I attempt to flank.
Done. See you on the other side, brother.
The assist.
You know me, Val. I'm always watching your ass. So, Val, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Yeah. Thanks, Beric.
Look! There are nemesis above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the Mobile Command Center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, eh, bro? Such a beautiful garden, only to be defiled by the unclean.
inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
Not bad.
That was a serious ambush. I've never seen Locust use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
Rom, and I can't wait to meet him.
Fire support! We'll cover you. Zeta. Let's see if we have comms back.
Got it. Nice!
Zeta 6 to Control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you. What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all of those unauthorized hammer drops.
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are, and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wisen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there, and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional cedars have sped up the Krill Storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wisen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
To think we once dared to build our dreams.
At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs.
Grenadier!
Silverback, but it's something.
I'm out.
And use it as a shield.
We need to get to the other side of this construction yard, Zeta.
Looks like there's only one way through.
You'll never get past those Troikas.
Well, just keep your head down, Val.
Stay behind the looter!
Grubs.
Another grub hole!
Ruin Freya!
Using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Damn it!
Damn. The sky. There must be millions of them. It doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the sky's inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Barrick. That's an order. We move while we still can.
Oh, thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyzen. Don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
So, make her proud.
Let's go! Protect the orphanage!
Control! The orphanage is under heavy attack! APC is down. Repeat. Transportation is destroyed. We need an exit strategy ASAP.
Copy that, Zeta 6. We're scrambling air transport. This is gonna be tight.
Whatever it takes. We have civilians here and are taking heavy fire. Chase squad, we need to get back to the orphanage.
Got it.
Does not look good.
Look! He's back!
Trigger! Give up some more!
Squad,
damn it! time is fleeting. We must hurry.
Revive me!
Get up!
Revive me!
Whatever the hell it is, stay clear of it!
Zeta, let's go! Protect the orphanage!
He's attacking!
Nice! Damn it! He's getting back on! What? Two Reavers? What else has this guy got?
Get everyone to the roof for evac.
Damn it.
This is it, people. Saddle up.
We'll be right back.
like a mean gear, kid. Here's to the good fight. Living to see another day.
Now they're coming. Welcome to Celta. So that explains why in the first game it's showing that before Marcus got thrown into jail, it's showing that E-Day, Emergence Day, how when they was using that on civilization. So that explains. So Kim. Okay. But I have to say, this is a fairly awesome game. I beat the campaign and I beat the DLC. Now I gotta upload this to my YouTube channel. But neither way, we are done with Gears of War 1, 2, and 3, guys. But there's still more to come. If I'm playing these games in order when they came out, I know 1, 2, and 3 came out. That's obvious. But what came one, I think Gears of War Judgment, we are going to play as Bear. When all the events happened during Emergence Day. That means it must happen early when they came. When civilization was getting fucked up, but I'm gonna play that before we even remotely get into Gears of War 4. I'm playing all these games in order. If anyone asks me if I'm gonna play these spin-off of Gears of War, I'm not doing that. Sorry, but no. I know when some games that will be a hit and some will be a fucking fail. I'm not gonna play some spin-off garbage of Gears of War. I'm playing the games that people use, that came. Not the, almost like a rip-off, like some RPGs bullshit like that. That's not right. But either way, thank y'all for watching. I will live stream Judgment tomorrow, and we will see how it is. Thank y'all for watching, and see ya, guys. See ya.